Lock and load. Ammo is getting harder and harder to get these days. So hard, in fact, that some local police departments are having a hard time filling their need. It appears that the civilians are buying up the ammo as fast as it can be produced. Not to mention that the Department of Homeland Security is planning to purchase 1.6 billion rounds in the next 4 or 5 years. Sorta makes your 10-round clip seem a little small.